Hi there, this is Vincent Mahoney with Game Industry. I also go by Pook and Pie on everything else I do online. Today, the game I'm going to play is Odallus, the Dark Call. Looks to be a kind of Metroidvania kind of game. Gives off a very classic Castlevania feel. And again, this is another blind run through, so you'll get to watch me suck at this for a little bit. And we'll see how all of this goes. And if you can't tell, this is a very old school looking kind of game. A Haggis used to be a fearless soldier till war was no longer needed. He had lost the one he loved, but a child remained, a son. To provide for him, Haggis often left the village to hunt alone. He hunted and sat by campfires countless times before, still this night felt different. The fire talked to him, but that's psychosis. The man felt empty, as if his essence was drawn away and there was nothing for him in this world. That warm light was the only reality, and it was calling his name. A noise put a stop to those thoughts. Probably thinks he sounds delicious because his name is Haggis. Something is happening. Something terrible. Whatever shall I do? I'll probably punch it until it goes away, because that's how you resolve conflict in video games. Oh, hey, look. More red. Okay. Skin default. I can have a non-default skin. Alright. Okay. Let's jump. Okay, so this looks like it doesn't lock your momentum after a jump like the very old school games did. And when you let go of the A button, you immediately stop jumping. So you don't have to... You'll have a lot of air control. Okay, so... Alright, the only button I'm pressing that does anything is the X button. Oh. It's at the wrong angle there. Press the sub-weapon button to use it. Well... That. Okay, that's why. Okay. Pushing a block. You can hang from ledges. You look like you're made of ice. Oh, he takes more than one hit. Okay. That was a little bit surprising. Platforming! Pendant. Are you throwing shurikens or something, dude? Alright, jumping over barrels. Another crossbow, skeleton guy. I found soup! Because every time you're in a game like this, you will find soup inside of treasure chests. It's like wall turkey. Dick. Dicks! God. Why does everything have to be an asshole? Okay. I found a magical backpack. I bet you that's where I'm gonna find my Pokeballs. Really? What? Okay, so those things really are jerks. Just throwing that out there. I'm gonna die on the first frickin' level. Okay. I have a weapon bag. Why can't I just find a Pokeball like every other 10-year-old? I don't even know what the skull orb medallion things do. You can't do the double swing like you can in the later Castlevania games. Okay.
Wait.
Oh. So I probably don't want to kill him. A pork shank? What do I look like in prison? Okay, so talismans are extra lives. I'm guessing that's more health, but I'm at full. I should probably use my axes. Okay, you press up, and I think that's the continues post there. More soup! Shit. Okay. Alright, that's too heavy. Look at me getting the hang of this. I'm gonna call Haggis Soma Bruise. Because, you know, he's not quite as good as Soma Cruz, but he'll do in a pinch. Alright, that doesn't explode. Ah, this guy. Ninja. It's actually harder to hit him than I thought. Alright, jump over here. Blue thing! It's a door. And it's locked. Of course! Who, they keep their soup in treasure chests, but lock all the doors. Just an entire burning village full of jerks. It's no wonder their village was lit on fire. Really? Why, but? Yeah, take that! Trying to catch me? Okay, that tomahawk didn't return. See? Go up and over. Aha! Noob tactics! No, 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 no. Alright. Suck it. I wonder where this key goes. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I wonder where my glove will go. Alright. Down. Open the door. No, no. Damn it. Alright. They're coming from behind! I wish I could do a barrel roll. That'd make this so much easier. I don't know if that's gonna actually make me take damage if I just stand up. No, okay. I had enough overhead. I'm a responsible business owner. Well, that is just bad placement for him. He fires three times and then reloads. Look! Another Minotaur salesman guy! Give me soup. That's only one heart. Huh. You make your soup more expensive during my time of need. Jerk. A blue guy! Chief Gale's men are attacking the village. This is treason. Have you seen my boy? Boy? Men? Who cares about those feeble... Okay, it's gone. What in the name of the gods are you saying? Our gods are dead, old and new. I'm my own god now. I will feast on your flesh and your soul. Oh, he's doing the truffle shuffle. Alright, so he just became... He looks just like one of those Zodiac beasts from Final Fantasy Tactics. Oh, not Velius. Velius was the second one, I think. The very first one. I think his name was Quakelane. Okay, he's foaming at the mouth. Shot that one, buddy. Okay, when it starts foaming at the mouth, that's actually his brain, I guess? That's interesting. Damn it! I suck. Like, really hard. Haha. Noob. Okay, he went straight down that time. Alright, so my taunting was premature. Just like me as a baby. Let's see if I can get there without needing any super turkey. That's what I really want. I want some wall turkey. You know you have a real Castlevania game when you hit the walls and out pops turkey. Damn you and your crouching. Give me another life. Oh, hey! Here we are. My sword disappeared when I attacked. That's weird. Sometimes when I press the two buttons simultaneously, my sword either stops coming out or it disappears. Alright, I got greedy. Alright, stab him in the stomach brain! Do a little victory bag. I found a red stone shard and feel strange and uneasy. You might feel uneasy because you just stabbed something that had a brain in its stomach. Anyway, this weird shard trapped the beast's soul. What kind of sorcery is this? I must make haste to Gale Castle. I have to find my boy. Okay. Well, let's go to location. Why is my mouse on? There we go. Alright. Oh, okay, if you press left, you leave. I was just wondering if maybe there was a secret. But no, this isn't Donkey Kong Country. No, sir. Huh. Okay, you take 4 hits. I did not expect that. Oh, that is lovely. Okay. Pink zombies. That is not ivy you can grab. Okay, so those just keep coming back for as long as I'm in front of these tombstone-looking things. So I'm just gonna let them stay down there. I knew I'd get hit that last time, but I did it anyway. Alright, you spit fire. Fireballs, in fact. Okay. Oh, at least there's no fall damage. Take that, Dark Souls. I'm wearing that cat's eye ring or whatever the hell it's called. I don't even know what I got. Okay. Let's follow it. This must not be a death pit. Cool. Yeah! I figured out puzzles! I am so smart. S-M-R-T. What the hell with you, buddy? Okay, so those are a lot easier to deal with than I thought. I'm just stabbing that pile of things in the corner just to make sure. You can never be too careful. Okay, activate save spot. Oh. Alright. Whatever. Soup! And more axes! I can kill fireballs with my sword, too! Is there anything this sword can't do? Oh. You jerk! He can... Hey. You need to simmer down. Please tell me you back up. Of course you don't. Aha! You've exposed your back, sir! I still took damage anyway, but whatever. It's the end result that matters. That's what's most important. That's what Donald Trump taught me. I have a torch. The weapon changer. Is that B? Do I not have a weapon change button? Huh. Left bumper, right bumper, triggers. Aha! The back button on the controller. Yeah, if you can't tell, I'm not playing this with mouse and keyboard. That's not something I would find to be prudent. My skills are already not, you know, MLG elite, so might as well use what's most comfortable for platformers and other kind of things. Well, what I find most comfortable for platformers and those kind of things. Okay, so they move in one direction. No. I don't want any of what you are right now. And then I freaked out and hit the A button on accident. Alright, so those things use Final Flash or something. Thanks, Vegeta. God damn it, Nappa. No, I wasn't even looking. Because I see that there's one of these boxes. Nope. No, why are you still there, you damn bat? Goddamn bats. What does that block even help me get? And does it go left? Is there any There doesn't seem to be any point making it go left. So if I push it into the hole, I don't trust that hole. It looks like a death hole. Huh. Come here. I was ready for you that time. Oh, shit. Okay, push the block. Yeah! Victory bags! Whatever I'm doing this for better be worth it. Okay, push. Oh, apparently it was necessary, because I have to trigger some switch. Yeah! Now I have 4.5 hearts. I am unstoppable! I thought the floor was gonna damage me there for a second. Why are you here too? I actually don't even know what the torch does. Let's talk. This place is cursed. But really, which place isn't nowadays? You are just a veritable well of information, aren't you? I don't know what the pork shank does, but I'm not sure I want to spend 25 of my whatever on it. Screw it. More lives! I'll probably need them. Go up. Alley-oop. Wonder if there was, like, a weird secret to the right there. Doesn't matter, because I have soup. But I did not even... What the heck are you doing, buddy? No, you're not fine. Don't you do that. Okay. Actually, I had a hard time telling where the wall was from the ground there. Okay. Those guys are much easier to deal with now that I know they're not like those floor guys from Mega Man. Turkey! But that's chest turkey, not wall turkey. Huh. So this gives me wall balls, not wall turkey. You know what? I'll take what I can get. Huh. Can I grab it? Yeah, I can grab it, but I can't get up it because I need to break this too. So my sword hits directly overhead. Okay, talisman. Yay! I am unstoppable! Okay. Am I back outside? Am I where I came from? There's zombies down. I took a big loop around and did not even realize. Okay. Ha, got greedy that time and it worked out. Thank you for teaching me that kind of stuff, Wario. Okay, that was just stupidity. That was all on me. Can't grab the edge of those. Learn something new every day. Yep. This guy'd be so much cooler if he could hold a whip. Okay, I just suck at jumping. That's... Bottom line, jumping is my weakness. So I'm basically every enemy in any Mario game, except for the spiked buzzy beetles. Okay, so... I somehow got turned around. I'm not bothering with you guys now. Damn it. Nope. Still not fine with whatever the hell these things are. There's a ledge up there, but I don't think I can reach it. I'll just drop down. Oh! The screen's not scrolling any more down, so that doesn't bode well. Screw that guy. Alright. More platforming! Apparently can't do anything about those yet. Hey! No! No! Dick! No! Come on now. I bring disgrace to my family. Shit. No! I almost had a new fashion statement! Oh. This is not the direction I was going before. Okay, so you can just cuddle next to those things and be fine. You weren't there a second ago! As long as I time my strokes right. As long as I time my swings right. Those are the easiest enemies in the game. Okay. I'm not gonna fail this time. A little crouch action. I like that these blocks don't come back. Okay. Got the golem armlet. Let's move gigantic, incredibly scary looking blocks. I'm sorry, if I was in a dungeon and a block looked like that, I'd be straight up out of there. Then again, I'm also not a Simon Belmont impersonator who doesn't even know how to wield a whip, so I've also got that going for me. Or not going for me, because, you know, depends on what kind of action you're into, I guess. Okay, push this big old block. Alright, this place actually looks pretty sweet. Though, I have a strong feeling I'm gonna fight... No, just more regular enemies. I turned the wrong way. My D-pad's apparently screwed up a little bit. Well, I suck. I suck so hard. No, 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 no. You are just like those guys from Symphony of the Night. Little homing wisp guys I've always hated. Alright, so slightly darker green walls you can do something about. It's like, is it dark green? Or is it slightly darker green? They're not all black, Woodhouse. Something is written. Fire walk with me. Eh? No? I mean... I don't know what you want from me. Whatever. I'll light your little area on fire. Then you give me nothing for it. I probably should start using these sub-weapons. It'd make my life a lot easier. Well, that was a fail. know what? I'm not even dealing with you. I'm gonna eat my chest soup. Why did you stop for a second? Why can't you just be good and let me kill you? Okay. Yeah. Oh, it just had orbs in it. Well. Oh. Okay. Oh, does me using the torch here do anything? No, it does not. They apparently have to be light blue and in the foreground in order for that to... Okay, something's written. Alright, I'll do it again, whatever. Huh. Okay, there's apparently a puzzle here, but... Huh. Okay. Try the left one this time. Maybe it's center, left, and right. It's stab in the dark. Alright, let's try center this time. Yep, that's it. Notice the block didn't come back this time. Huh. Yeah, I did that already. Do I just need to put it in the middle one and that's it? Do I jump down the middle one? Oh, haha! Alright, this one was labeled 2. And, nope, no, don't go back. Alright. I'm gonna move the block over there first, just in case it starts these on the left side. Okay. Hooray! There's so much of this area I'm missing out on, because I'm just not good at exploring, apparently. Even me withdrawing my sword from his innards gets rid of his fireballs. It's awesome! Welcome. Hi, Minotaur guy.
Welcome.
I don't think I can hold that many axes. So... more lives! I'm gonna find out what this does. I have enough. I'll tell you when I've had enough! It was a pork shank, not whiskey. Jesus. Aha. Uh-huh. Who dares to enter my domains? I'm Haggis of Glenfinnan. Glenfinnan. I have no idea. Who are you who dares to raid our villages and take our children? Well, he is obviously... a zombie alligator rider. Armagene, not a corrupter, but the liberator. I'm here to release this damned place from its outdated beliefs. You also carry a redstone shard. Shard? You mean the Odallus? Oh, yes. Name dropper. You Selk? I'm not even gonna... Settle? Yeah, whatever. I sentence you to death without suffering much. Oh, I'm gonna stab you right in the frickin' face. Oh, you shoot fireballs. And you shoot more than one. No! Okay. Okay. I am a failure. Good thing I still have more torches! Alright, I need to land that in front of him. Otherwise, it doesn't do enough residual damage. Definitely too close there. Back button. He's doing the leap. Haha! Oh wow. Those torches are amazing! Don't tell me I have to fight you two. He was just the intro! Oh! No, bad juju! What the hell, man? You need to calm down, son. Alright. Alright. I'm just showing you how bad I am at these kind of games. Let's see. I still have 6 torches. I'm gonna kill your puppy. I'm not down with this who let the dogs out BS. Suck it. Yeah, I'm just not dealing with you. But I am going to get hit by something I probably shouldn't have to be. Oh, doing the leap. Still take the hit. Okay. Still have 2 hearts! Quit laughing. Damn you! I don't even care if I waste all of my torches. So long as I kill him. Alright. Lies are no match for a swift sword. Wait and see, paladin. He is obviously not a paladin. He is not... I don't think he's lawful good, truthfully. You and I will meet again. When the gods rise, you will understand the price of your pride. Yeah, I feel strange and uneasy. I ate Taco Bell! Alright, so this is Odallus. You spend your time eating Taco Bell, getting strange and uneasy, kind of queasy. Stuff happens. Alright, but I'm going to go ahead and end this particular run through here, and hopefully you guys join me back to watch me fail a little bit more on a different video. Alright, have fun. Adios.